So here we have the blood. We've got much more active white blood cells streaming nicely, not sluggish like last time. Lots of healthy red blood cells. And no sign of the blood cells actually containing and being attacked by bacteria. And look at that white blood cell, it's absolutely marvellous. So, all in all, a very good improvement. We've still got accumulation of yeast. And less uric acid crystals. We've only seen one.